Hi everyone, happy Giving Tuesday. My name's Sarah and I'm a wildlife rehabilitator at the Dane County Humane Society's Wildlife Center. And today we're going to be taking a look at an adult female eastern cottontail rabbit. She came to us in mid-October and she came to us with some symptoms of mange. She did have crusts on her face as well as her front legs. And when we did start to treat that, those crusts came off and she also ended up with some bald patches in those areas. So we're gonna take a look at her, get a weight, check that hair growth, make sure that's all coming in really nice, and then also do a skin scrape just to verify that that mange is resolved. So I'm gonna get her out. So her weight looks really good. She is up in weight currently. And let's see here. If for anyone that may not know, mange is an infestation of a skin mite and it causes severe itching, hair loss, as well as some skin sores. And she had that hair loss, thankfully no skin sores for her. And we're gonna take a look at her face right now to see how that hair is growing back in. So she actually looks really good. The hair is growing in super well. It's almost at full length, but not quite yet. And we're gonna put her outside as soon as it's full length. You can see she has longer hair back here and then it's shorter. So that's where she had the hair loss. And we're gonna do a skin scrape right now. So a skin scrape is where we take a scraping of the first layer of skin. And we do that in a couple of spots and then look at it under a microscope just to make sure we don't see any more mites. So let's get that here. I'm just gonna take it from her neck as well as her shoulder. Put this on a slide and I will look at it after. Perfect. All right, and I'm gonna put her away right now just because it's really stressful for these guys being in captivity and keeping her out of the cage is really stressful for her. So let's put her back. And rabbits are our most frequent admit to the Wildlife Center. I think this year we've had over 650 brought in by the public, and mange is pretty rare with them, so this is kind of a special case, and we just wanted to thank all of you guys for your support of Dane County Humane Society, show you something really cool, a sneak peek behind the scenes, and it's because of people like you that we're able to give really good care to these guys. And if you're willing to make a donation, we would greatly appreciate that. We're gonna have a link underneath this video for you to click, and thank you.